This is Nael, the French Algerian teen killed last week by a policeman, triggering nightly outpourings of rage by youths from similar backgrounds across France. In their first on-camera interview since Nael's death, his family told me they want to be very clear.
There are no words to describe how we feel. We just buried a 17-year-old. But we never called for hate or riots. This is not for Nael. What we want is justice, for the policeman to be sentenced for Nael's execution.
With tensions running so high, this family member asked us to hide her identity.
Malheureusement, être un jeune garçon de 17 ans comme Nael.
Being a young North African, black or Arab male in the estates is intolerable for French police. Boys suffer abusive controls, racial profiling. Now they are killing them. This is far from the first time this happens.
Nael's death has reopened long existing wounds in France. This was Marseille, France's second largest city, last night. While in Paris,
the police have just fired tear gas at the rioters. We're on the Champs-Élysées, which is a tourist hotspot, and as you can see, there's riot police everywhere around. This is not the face of France that Emmanuel Macron wants you to see.
But mobile phones are everywhere, social media helping spread the rage and deepen divisions. A burning car was used to attack this home of a local mayor. His wife and young child were injured trying to escape. Most of the rioters are teenagers from French North African communities like Nael. Many here sympathize with Nael's family, but they've lost patience with rioters and vandals. We can't go on like this, this shopkeeper says. Hundreds of businesses have been damaged. French politics, left and right, are split over what to do next. Activists call for reform and better training for France's police. Assa's brother died after being arrested 7 years ago.
Until France recognizes the institutional racism at the heart of the security forces, there will be so many more Nahels. If France had already faced up to the problem, he'd still be alive.
Do you accept allegations that there is institutional racism, racial profiling, discrimination in the French police forces?
No, we don't agree with that because it's too easy, you know, to accuse French policemen to be racist.
Well, the United Nations thinks so.
One of commission of the United Nations, not all the United Nations. You can have some problem with few policemen. You can have 1% perhaps which is racist, but not all the French police.
This evening, President Macron called an urgent government meeting and sent tens of thousands of riot police back onto the streets. In case. This crisis is still burning. Katia Adler, BBC News, Paris.